Hey, what's going on? Play just a little bit of this one. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Bad to do, just repeats chord pattern over and over again. Keep it on the third fret. Here we go. Chords F, second string, third string. These guys are on the third fret, fifth string, and fourth string. I'm letting that bottom string ring open. It's like an F major 7. Works with my F. C, second string, fourth string, fifth string. Pretty standard C. G, I'm cheating. I'm just moving my C up to the fifth string and sixth string. I'm leaving that one there, and usually I just kind of hit on those bottom ones. If I want a full G, I'll add my pinky, and I'll usually take off my first finger. A lot of times I just cheat it. A minor, second string and fourth string. You know how to do is an A minor 7 like that, or a full A minor. Doesn't matter too much. Strum pattern is kind of like down, down. Kind of what's going on through the whole thing, and the patterns are going F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G, A minor. Through the whole thing, the whole thing's going through that, so not too bad to do. Keep it on the third fret. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching. See ya.